Police are looking for additional victims of a former USC football player charged with raping three women. Joshua Jackson Jr. is accused of raping a UCLA student in 2020 at his apartment and a USC student at her apartment in March. Police say the third assault happened in San Diego. Jackson only played in three games at USC and last took the field as a Trojan in 2021. Prosecutors say he preys on college-age women, and they believe he is involved in other unreported sexual assaults. Jackson is being held on $1.4 million bail.